This is the sad thing about this, though, isn't it? Doctor Who comes to the beach today with his dog, and I've had to tell him he's not allowed on the beach with his dog. Still, he might come back in 1,000 years and find out that dogs are allowed on the beach.